The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. Natalya has a great mixture of mat wrestling skill as well as pure power. The Queen of Hearts is about to hold court. Is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact. Is it just me, or does Shayna sometimes seem mean-spirited?
They call that killer instinct, Saxton. And trust me, it's a good thing.
Sure to be a hard-hitting tag team battle, as it always is with Raquel Rodriguez, Liv Morgan, and Natalya. And standing across from them, it's a very tough test with Cora Jade, Ronda Rousey, and Shayna Baszler.
And there is a lot of animosity growing between these teams. I expect all four competitors to throw caution to the wind.
That's incredible.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
To the back of the neck, Scottish Sickle.
Driven down. Shoulders down to the count.
This match is not going to end so soon.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Just look at Rodriguez taking control here.
Raquel's doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition.
These six women are all obviously hungry for the win, but Corey, what do you think is going to be the driving factor toward victory in this one?
Well, it's just like in a standard tag team match, Cole. Whichever team can best cut the win in half can keep the opposing team divided with their back against the wall is going to have the clear advantage.
G-Sat flying into the corner. Oh, strikes the back. And did you hear the impact of that?
Picture-perfect dropkick. Going up top!
From the top! Ooh, and a right hand for good measure. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Ooh, that's gonna leave a mark. Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road.
Section.
It's got to be demoralizing when you're the combatant on the wrong side of the double team. Maybe you want to rework the game plan about now.
She flips it back on her.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework. A stalemate of counters.
And there was some force on that move. Shoulder tackle. WWE Universe behind her. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
To the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Into a flapjack. Impressive.
German. Cover. Kick out just before two.
She is still in this fight.
Double underhook applied.
Suplex.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Nice gut-wrench suplex.
And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Shayna looking to loosen the grip of her opponent.
No, I don't see Shayna struggling much longer.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
To the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
That's another
focused attack to her torso area.
Striking down with the axe handle.
All the momentum has swung to Natalya.
Yeah, now he's proven hard to keep up with.
Boom, nice.
Hoisted up.
My goodness. Cover. There's two. She's got her.
No. This match continues.
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out?
Well measured. Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
And an elbow drop, too.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
It might only be Hart keeping Shayna Baszler in this match.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show.
Shayna showing her technique. Gets the tag. Well-timed counter on Rodriguez.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Spike face first. Raquel is nothing but absolute destruction on her mind. Boom, what a clothesline. And she's stunned in the corner. Oh, right to the body. Face buster. Morgan showing no fear. Flying. Tremendous dropkick. Scattered it and fired back with a punch straight to the face. Boom! Well placed kick. You saw it coming. Oh, look at this. The school down! She still fights out in one. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Rousey looking to inflict more damage. Opponent up.
Nasty Rowdy Buster. The best woman on the planet takes her down and out.
Ronda Rousey, submission specialist, looking for her grip.
Oh, and a save just in the nick of time.
Just mounted with punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Ronda Rousey connected with a good shot there. Able to tag her partner. Catches the kick.
And Baszler escapes. Morgan off the ropes.
With a two.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors.
And Baszler had it scouted.
Ripcord applied. Oh, and a forearm.
Tagged in.
Got the leg.
Elbow drop to the knee. Stomp to the leg.
Elbow drop.
what impact.
Oh, my right. And some attitude behind it. And a clothesline.
So she tags in.
She's got big plans.
Executed.
Up the corner.
There's a tag. Rousey showing her opponent exactly what she thinks.
Bang. That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
Oh, the arm's trapped.
Oh, a slam. Ronda has her marked.
Ground her opponent, and the arm bar.
A win via submission.
What a six-man tag match.
Here are your winners. Cora Jade, Ronda Rousey, and Shayna Baszler.
These three have to be happy with their performance here tonight.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.